Hello friends, welcome to the online module of Think and Grow Rich Academy. My name is Sid Shah and we represent the Napoleon Hill Foundation in India. Today we're going to talk of a very important principle of success, which is called applied faith. Applied faith is also one of my favorite principles of success. I'll define for you what do you mean by applied faith. Applied faith is the unwavering belief in yourself and your abilities to achieve your definite major purpose of your life. I'll repeat, applied faith is the unwavering belief in yourself and your abilities to achieve your definite major purpose of your life. And there is an important word which is called applied faith. Napoleon Hill never talked of just faith, but he mentioned this principle as applied faith. And there's a reason behind it, that why this is called applied faith. So you need to apply your faith to achieve your definite major purpose in your actions. And hence the principle is called applied faith. I hope this particular video has clarified this principle of applied faith. And to watch more about, to know more about the principle of success, you can visit my website sidshah.co.in, mobile number 9820023589. Thanks for watching the video.